Hi. These days are certainly not easy. Not easy for many people, and certainly not easy for you as well. Many of you are stuck at home, working from home, juggling with so many things, and the outlook is very uncertain. In these days, it's very important to manage yourself, as well as continuing with your job. I wanted to send you a message today, especially based on what we believe. And as you know, at Linear Arc Solutions, we believe a lot in the edge-to-edge relationship, in the human-to-human interaction. We believe that if you really want to have a sustained relationship, is to have the human connect with the other human. But for that to happen, you need to first take care of the first edge, which is yourself, before you can make space to take care of the other, which is your customer, or other kinds of relationships. It's obvious that we are worried. It's obvious that we see that we are out of control, that things are moving so quickly that we have absolutely no clue of what's going to happen. It's now the time that we need to stop and think. We need to learn how to renew that energy, because there's a lot of negative, lots of anxiety that's building in us, and we need to learn how to renew that energy. And there are four things that need to be done. Number one is to focus on yourself and build mindfulness. Take care of your mind and take care of your body. Discipline ourselves. Stop waking up late. Wake up at a certain time and have a routine. Exercise regularly. Do some yoga. Do some online classes. There are so many classes that are available right now. Zumba classes, gym classes, example. Learn something new. Maybe join a class. There's so many online free courses that's available that you could join and learn something there. Meditate, pray, connect with yourself. Take this time to introspect and ask yourselves the right question. Number two is about hope. Focusing your energy on the future. Don't waste too much time on the negative energy of what's not happening. This time will pass. Let us not forget that. The question is, would you have grown by the time this time has passed? Stop just watching the bad news. Stop just watching all the negativity that's going on social media. Look at things differently. Look at what could be done better. Read positive things every single day. Read something that's positive that could add to your life. Take this time for you to make a change that you wanted to have. But always look at the positivity and the hope of a better future. Don't just look at now. Number three is compassion. Listening to others. If you want to renew your energies, it's not just listening to your anxiety, but also trying to listen to others and how you can help people. It's true that you're confined. It's true that you cannot do much. But rather than focusing what should be done and what cannot be done, try to focus your energies on how you can help people. Try to focus your energy on people that are having issues right now and they just want to talk about it. Listen, give a call to someone who could do with a call off and on. It could be an elderly, it could be a friend, it could be a customer. Give a call and listen with empathy. Practice your empathy skills. This is the moment. And the last one is which we forget to do in these times. We are so focused on anxiety, is we forget about joy. We forget to allow ourselves the time during these tough times to feel happy. Make space for that. It's true that there's a lot of hardship going on. It's true that maybe you yourself is going through a lot of hardship. But that should not stop you from enjoying this moment. You see, you can get together with friends. You can get together, make some Zoom calls, have tea together with people via social media. You can watch a nice movie off and on, can discuss about the movie, but enjoy the moment. This time will pass, but what will not pass are the memories that you can create today. So start working on creating those memories. But remember, we will get out of this situation. It will not be easy. Unfortunately, some people will not make it as well as others. Some people will have health issues. Some people will have economic issues. but at the end of the day, we will get out of it. But you know, in respect for those who will not make it as well as others, in respect for those who are fighting to keep us safe, in respect for those who are suffering in silence, let us not let this time just pass on its own. Let us try to make the most of this time and build a brighter future. Let us grow personally. Let us consolidate our relationships with our family, friends, but also customers. Again, this time will pass, but the question is, would you have grown in the process? Keep safe.